It's the tail end of the psychedelic 60s, and paranoia is running the day. If it isn't Charlie Manson, it's the LAPD or the FBI or the mysterious body of something called the Golden Fang.
So what's all this now?
Everything's gone from groovy to where you at, man, suggesting a high level of fear or discomfort with the way things are headed. Hey, you. This is Doc Sportello. He's a private investigator.
Whoa.
Are you all right?
Am I?
Are you?
And like a peculiar planet in today's horoscope, in through the door walks Doc's ex-old lady Shasta and those five little words.
I need your help, Doc.
It's too bad that fear should be running sunny Southern California as in days of old, like the Watts riots or the Hollywood blacklist.
Look at the greedy little hippie.
But every once in a while, a hero like Doc Sportello shows up to help salvage his generation and guide it back to more merciful shores.
Is that a swastika on that man's face?
No, it isn't. That's an ancient Hindu symbol, meaning all is well.
Maybe you'll just want to see the movie, Inherent Vice.
You should have told me the truth about why you wanted her.
See, you can't have this both ways.
Every time you guys come in here, you're like, oh, we're just a bunch of happy-go-lucky guys. Once again, we found ourselves in another pickle and we can't get our fingers out of our asses. You three are the craziest criminals I've ever seen in my life. You want to pull this off? I've been out of here! You gotta act like it.